You must purify yourself and your men.
Mother, I'm in charge here, and I know what I'm doing. You should trust me for once and leave this to me.
The invaders were defeated, so the drug's purpose is done. We must reunite. You're not a drug lord, you're my son, an heir to the Holy Spark. If you stay on this path, even I will be able to save you from yourself.
Yes, Mother. You're right, Mother.
End the distribution of blue sparkle today, and lead these souls back to me.
Of course, Mother. I'll tell them. Thank you for your counsel.
May the spark bless you, Jonathan. I'll see you in the cathedral. May the spark bless you, Jonathan. I'll see you in the cathedral.
Thank you. I'm telling you, Declan, Eli is after me. No way! He's so devout. He's a snake. You know about our sister? She died in her sleep when she was a kid. At least that's what they say, but I know the truth. But would Mom believe it? No, because she loves him so much more. I hate Eli. He's turned the children of the Spark into nothing but a cynical end times cult.
But what about your holy faith?
Who knows? Who cares? Just go and tell me what Eli's up to. Go on!
Attention, attention, all able-bodied females under, say, 25. I'm in dire need of some good entertainment tonight. Drop by to earn yourself free lodging, a hot meal, all the blue sparkle you can shake a stick at, and a virile consenting boyfriend who'll be with you through thick and thin. Come to Terminal Z and trade the gutter for my bed tonight.
Children become addicted to a mere tool. You did well.